Ice crystals are intricate structures formed when water freezes in specific conditions. These delicate and symmetrical formations occur due to the arrangement of water molecules in a regular pattern known as lattice structure. Under freezing temperatures, water molecules slow down and come closer together, allowing hydrogen bonds to form between them. This bonding creates a stable lattice structure, resulting in the formation of ice crystals. Ice crystals can take various shapes, ranging from simple hexagonal plates to complex dendrites with intricate branches. The exact shape depends on factors such as temperature, humidity, and atmospheric conditions during the freezing process. These crystals can also vary in size, ranging from a few micrometers to several centimeters in diameter. The formation of ice crystals is not only a visually captivating phenomenon, but also plays a crucial role in atmospheric processes. Ice crystals can act as nuclei for the formation of clouds, as water vapor condenses and freezes onto their surfaces. They also contribute to the reflection and scattering of sunlight, influencing climate and weather patterns. The study of ice crystals is a significant area of research in meteorology and atmospheric science. Scientists analyze their structure, growth, and behavior to better understand cloud formation, precipitation patterns, and the overall dynamics of Earth's atmosphere. Understanding ice crystals plays a vital role in gaining insights into weather prediction, climate modeling, and the impact of ice on various natural processes.